Thank you, Mr. President. This will be, I think, the third time in as many years that I have voted in favor of this bill in one way, shape, or form. And I'm very happy to congratulate both my new colleague, Senator Kennedy, and Senator Grisanti for doing something that your two predecessors were not able to do, and that was to get the Senate to come together to do the right thing for the people of Western New York. So congratulations to both of you. I actually joked with Senator Kennedy that if we had been able to pass this bill back, I think it was late August, in our final night of session, perhaps neither one of them would be here with us today. It was that important to Western New York. But just to clarify for Senator Diaz, we did bring this bill to the floor. It was the final night that we were in session last year. I was presiding. And three times we attempted to get the votes necessary to pass this bill. And we were finally forced to take it off the floor. I see Senator Maziar shaking his head because he was in charge of rounding up votes in the Republican conference. And Senator Thompson, who is no longer with us, and Senator Klein and Senator Adams, I believe, were responsible rounding up votes in our conference. And we couldn't do it. Just didn't have it. It was too contentious. There were others who felt that their issues weren't being resolved. There were some who felt that the bill went too far. Others felt it didn't go far enough, and we weren't able to do it. And as a result, we failed the people of Western New York and Binghamton and Stony Brook. Well, we're not covering all of those people today. We still have issues that affect SUNY Binghamton. We still have issues that affect Stony Brook. But we're able to do something right for the people of Western New York and Buffalo with the passage of UB 2020. So I am very confident that when Tommy Testa starts to take the vote this time, we're not going to have to stop and run into conference. I am very confident that we're not going to have to take this vote more than once today. I am almost confident that we're going to be able to pass this vote close to unanimously. And if we do, it'll be a step in the right direction for economic development for the people of Buffalo, and it'll be the right thing to do by this body, and which will be the third time we've tried to. So today, Senator Kennedy, I think we're going to do the right thing. Congratulations.